That was cool. We're going to start our meeting. If we could rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Mr. Farrar, if you'd be kind enough to call the roll.
Jeff Rosenthal.
Here.
Albert Hayes.
Here.
Robert Moore.
Here.
Mark Finkel.
Here.
David Bergstresser.
Here.
Anthony Neto.
Here.
Michael Plum.
Here.
Robert Leslie.
Here.
Robert Fultan.
Here.
John Hodgson.
Here.
Stephanie Wozniacki.
Here.
Richard Farrar. Here. Mr. Chairman.
Thank you. I'll entertain a motion to revise our agenda for today.
I'll make that motion.
Mr. Hayes.
All in favor signify by saying aye.
What's it revised?
No, I can't.
What's being revised?
Revised.
You adopted. You adopted.
Oh, okay.
Adoption. Clarification, it was a motion to adopt or revise. I assume the motion was to adopt.
Adopt.
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll entertain a motion. Everyone have a chance to read the minutes of our last committee meeting, governance committee meeting. I'll entertain a motion.
I'll make that motion.
I'll second that motion. All in favor? Any discussion? All in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Aye. All opposed? Next item on the agenda. Everyone have a chance to read not only the procurement policy, but the revisions, many of which I went through and recommended they've been made. Okay. With that, I'll entertain a motion that we advance to the full board that procurement policy.
Mr. Rosenthal, you had noted there are a couple of items in the bullets that need...
They're minor. Perhaps we'll just... Do you want me to look at them now?
I could note those.
Let me see. I have to say, I still have some clarity question with regard to the use of terms senior staff and now senior staff manager. They're not independently defined. And there's a whole...
We addressed that.
Well, you just added the word manager, but you're still using senior staff. I mean... With regard to that, I mean, I think it's a matter of semantics at my part. My only concern would be if someone questions, well, who is this person?
I believe the term that we revised...
Oh, you did put it in.
I
apologize.
It was not defined.
I do apologize. Item 14 in the definitions.
Yes.
Okay, so that is no longer a concern of mine. Let me just move forward, if I may. There is... Okay, now it's on page 13 in the bound version. No, I apologize. It's on page 17 in the bound version, which is number 13 of the policy itself.
Yep.
The regulating district shall include, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. And it says, by showing that, and then there are a number of bullets.
Bids are solicited.
Bids are solicited.
Economic development.
Was contacted, notices were placed, and then participated in bidder outreach. See, that is not...
Oh, yeah, we need a subject.
Yeah, there's not a parallel. I mean, you...
The district participated in bidder outreach.
Okay. The district.
Yes.
And then the last bullet also. And those were my only remaining concerns, just that the grammar was parallel to the opening clause.
Yeah, you're right.
Perhaps a statement was provided that details the methodology and reasoning behind.
That works.
A statement was provided that details or detailing the methodology. Whatever your preference there,
okay.
Drafters. But with those changes, it makes it all parallel, and I'm happy camper.
Okay.
With those revisions, then, I would entertain a motion to move to the full board the procurement policy now as finally revised.
I'll make that motion.
I'll second that motion. Any discussion? All in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
All opposed? And with that, ladies and gentlemen, the grueling agenda of the Governance Committee has been fulfilled. I would now entertain a motion to adjourn.
So moved.
So seconded. All in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Aye. Any opposed? Governance Committee.
Yeah,